Reinhold the Lion Liebenberg looks back on his decade-long career and believes that he was destined to be a boxer and an African champion.
I think boxing chose me. I like to fight in the street, and then I did it for a sport. And when I was a bit older, I fought in bars, and then I thought, well, I can do it for money, why not? And yeah, I think boxing chose me, and it turned out well.
Liebenberg boasts a record with 21 wins, 7 defeats and 1 draw, and has fought all over the world, including Monte Carlo, Sweden and Germany. But the powerful pugilist wants to fight one more time with fans in the arena. He admits it is strange boxing without a crowd in attendance.
It's different, you know. You hear when you hit the guy, he goes, and you hear yourself in your head, something that you're not used to. We did prepare for it to a certain extent, hitting the bag without music, pads, sparring without noise. But you know, it's funny, it's something else. And like when I knocked him down, you're waiting for the roar of the crowd and you're standing there, now it's just like, okay, 1, 2, 3. So yeah, it's different.
The 37-year-old says he is hungrier than ever to fight again, but will not go back on a promise he made when he first picked up a pair of boxing gloves.
You want to fight more, but I made a promise to my family, to myself, that I'll give it 10 years of my life. It's come to that point. I will have one more international fight if I can. With COVID, it's all a guessing game. So if there's not one big international fight, if I can get a big local fight against an international opponent, I'll take it. Otherwise, I'll call it a day.
The Johannesburg business owner is keen to make a difference and help children in need of assistance in these trying times.
I'm going to help the guy on the street, people, children. That's who I want to help. There's a school in Krugersdorp that's got a soup kitchen on Tuesdays. I want to see if I can go and sponsor a soup kitchen on Fridays for the next year. I'll just make the right decision so the money goes towards the right people that help children.
The newly crowned African super middleweight champion will hang up his gloves after the final professional fight of his remarkable 10-year career, having not only left his mark on the sport, but also on the lives of so many children in need, who will, because of his kind gesture, have access to a plate of food for the foreseeable future. CS du Plessis, CGTN, Johannesburg.